Does crossing the street ever cause you to think about the meaning of life?
Yeah. Does this button even know we exist? Does pressing it even have a point? Does anything?
I'm gonna take that as a yes. So today we're gonna talk about crosswalk buttons.
Have you ever been walking down the street and suddenly you see something that makes you ask, what the heck is that?
Push the crosswalk button and it sends a message to the traffic lights to turn on the pedestrian crossing signal. In some locations, the lights are set on automatic timers and the button activates the audible features of the crosswalks. Sometimes, it's just a fun button you can press while you wait for the light to change.
At some busy intersections, traffic signals aren't linked to the push of a button. Instead, they're on automatic timers to keep traffic and pedestrians moving at a regular pace.
But at less busy intersections and late at night, certain buttons do trigger a change in the signal. Press the button and we get to go.
So basically what we're saying is that some buttons have a point, some don't, but there's no way to tell the difference. That seems not great.
It's not.
All of the signs, markings, and traffic signals you see on our streets are guided by the Manual on Uniform Traffic Control Devices, or the MUTCD. This manual creates standards so that a crosswalk in Boston, Georgia looks the same as Boston, Massachusetts. It even sets the message you hear from talking signals, like, wait.
But even if crosswalk buttons don't impact signal timing, they can still make the street safer for blind and low vision pedestrians. Go ahead, press the button.
Wait. Oh, it's a chirping sound to let us know when it's safe to cross the street.
Washington.
Sometimes they even tell you what street you're crossing. Washington.
Oh, well that's pretty cool. Why don't they all do that?
Well, maybe one day they will.
Walk signs on the cross, armory.
As new streets and intersections are updated, old buttons will be replaced with new chirping buttons.
And you won't ever have to worry about the meaning of life again.
But I still have to ask permission from a car-centered culture in order to cross the street?
I don't know what to tell you.
Have you ever seen something that made you ask, what the tech? Let us know. Next time on What the Tech.